Tamam kaya shiro grivam. Dharayan achalam siraha. Samprekshya nasikagram swam. Dishashanavalokayan. One should hold one's body, neck and head erect in a straight line and stare steadily at the tip of the nose. Thus is the unagitated, subdued mind, devoid of fear, completely free from sex life. One should meditate upon me within the heart and make me the ultimate goal of life. Suppose you want to see the sun, two things you can do. English will do. Yeah. So two things you can do. One thing you can do is that you can fly an aeroplane, you know, and try to reach other end, the horizon. Lot of complication is there. Other end is you can wait for the sun to reveal himself. So bhakti yoga is we are waiting for the God to reveal himself. We directly go and offer devotional service. Other marga, ashtanga is like you go to the forest and try to, Prabhupada says a very nice word, discover Krishna sitting in the heart. Like discover karte na ilo. Columbus discovered India. They discovered something lost, some material, new element they discovered, new species are discovered every day. One more species, one more frog. Generally they are frogs. One more frog they found, one more frog, one more fish they found, one more insect they found. They try to discover so many things. But actually, the real person who discovered the Lord was sitting within the heart. That is Ashtanga Yoga, is a mechanical process to do that. They dissociate with the body. I am not this body, I am not this mind, I am not this ahankara, I am not this intelligence. Neti, neti, isklesho dikarastesham, avyakta sakta chetas. A very painful process. And then finally, they get darshan of the Paramatma. It will take time, not easy. And Kali Yuga, it is very, very difficult. So the direct bhakti marga is on faith, on the great acharyas, and also blessed by the Harinama. Harinama makes it so sweet. Yes, Krishna is there. Krishna is revealed through the holy name in Kali Yuga. What is the shloka? How did the Lord reveal himself in Kali Yuga? Harinamande sako. Why the acharyas say that? Madhvacharya say, Kalautu nama matrena pujate Bhagavan Hari. So we chant the Harinama, God will reveal himself. That is our way. We are not trying. It's not that we don't have knowledge. We also have knowledge. But we don't try in a gyanic way to capture the Lord. It will take a lot of time. Pantastu koti. Pantastu koti satavasa rasam pragam hyo. Vayo ratapi manaso munipunga bhana. So api yas prapada simna vachinta tatve. Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami. So it is not so cheap to get God. It is very difficult. Correct? Sometimes we think, prasad khaya, so gaye, ud gaye, jab kiya, Bhagwan mil gaye. It is not a joke, sir. We should not make Krishna a joke. He is not a joke. We have to do something that He is revealed. That is why a devotee applies himself, does everything to please Krishna. Why did the devotee apply himself so much to please Krishna? Because he knows only when Krishna is satisfied, Krishna is revealed. And real devotee is in that consciousness. Definitely I am not satisfying Krishna. What should I do? That is the devotee's mood. Not ahankara vimudhatma kartamiti. That's the foolishness. That is sahajiya, making it very cheap. It's not cheap. We have to really put an effort and do something. It's like I said on that day, Prabhupada said, Bhakti Vinod Thakur did it. He single-handedly established a mission of Lord Chaitanya again in this world. Prabhupada said, my Guru Maharaj did it. He launched a movement all around the, made a full framework for this movement. And Prabhupada himself did it. Made this movement a worldwide phenomena. Single-handedly, one man. So this is, we have to do something that Krishna is pleased. Today morning we discussed about instrument. Correct? The same way we have to do. But then when we chant, and among all the things that we do, we should understand it is Krishna's will. Atapi te deva padam mujam dvaya prasada lesha anugrihita eva hi jana vitattvam bhagavan mahimno natu eva api chiram vachinnam. Krishna, whom he wishes, he will reveal himself. Correct? And how do we know we are on the right? First thing we should see, we are chanting the holy names of the Lord, we should see we are not making 10 offenses. Then Krishna will not reveal himself. The holy name will become upset. Nama Prabhu will become upset. He will not reveal himself. Holy name is also called Prabhu. So become Nama Prabhu. Take care. The Nama Prabhu will not reveal himself if he is upset. If you do something that hurts a lot, he is not going to reveal himself. Agreed? So we have to be very, very careful that 10 offenses are not done. Then Krishna will reveal. And that is the Bhakti Marga. What is Bhakti Marga? Do something that Krishna is revealed. And here this Ashtanga Yoga Marga, not easy. But principles are similar. What does it say? Go to the forest, sit in a secluded place. No need to go to the forest. You cannot do that. But asat sangha tyaga. Give up company of asat people. Actually, this is a very nice point we were developing. See, as we arose in Krishna consciousness, what did we do actually? We were all seeped in Gramakatha previously. What? Shotavya dini rajendra ninam santi sahasrashaha apashyatam atmatattvam griheshu grihamedina. Shukadeva Goswami, when he before he speaks, message to Parikshit Maharaj, he comments the situation of the world. The people are lost into thousands of subject matters of hearing. They will not hear Krishna Katha. That is our situation. But somehow, somebody gave us one book. Or we came to temple. We heard Kirtan. We heard the devotee speaking. In our millions and tons of Gramya Katha, little Krishna Katha entered. Like a nectar. And then it gave so much soothing, we developed faith. But still, we are lost still in 999 Gramakatha only. If you can delete, that's why Prabhupada says, save time from all ways. Just delete a little more. Give Krishna Katha more space. There's so much blessing you got just by allowing one entry. Correct? Why don't give it more? Open the door, no. Open the door of your heart. Cut, full open. Still you are locked with Gramakatha. You are not giving Krishna Katha much time, little. Just open the door. And let Krishna Katha come. Prabhupada said, keep pouring in. Don't waste a single second. Then what happens? If you're allowing more Krishna Katha, your spiritual life will go. But if you become confident, nahi ho gaya apna to spiritual life, and then you reduce Krishna Katha, and Grama Katha increases, the spiritual life, it's like a door will start closing again. And then only Grama Katha closed. Then we cannot see anything spiritually. So it's very important that we hear, keep hearing Krishna Katha. These words are not just words. There's love of Krishna in these words. Correct? Just like sometimes somebody speaks about some person with love, we also get moved. So similarly here, Acharya is speaking with great love for Krishna. Take advantage. So actually the biggest treasure on earth are these books now. So take advantage. You just read sometime. And expand that. Okay, start with 10 minutes, one shloka. Then increase it. Then can be time, whole day you can drink it. So this will actually make you advance. Krishna has just choose to reveal himself. It is said, Vedeshu dullabam adullabam atma bhakta. It is very easily attained Krishna to a devotee. So devotee's process is very easy. So asat sangha tyaga is, there are six things which destroy bhakti. Don't do that. What are the six things which destroy bhakti? Atyahara, don't do this. Don't eat more than what you need. Then next, that I also have to practice. Atyahara. Then, prayasa, don't over-endeavor. Work soberly, shanti se. Ye ni 30 ghante kaam karenge, 24 ghante mein, really disturb. Then, prajalpa, don't talk unwanted things. Gramya katha na shunive. Chitra Mahaprabhu also said, don't hear. Then, niyamagraha, atyahara prayasasa prajalpa niyamagraha. Don't break the rules and regulations given in the Shastra. Then, Janasanga, it has one more meaning. Niyamagra, don't follow rules and regulations without knowing essence. Then Janasanga, keep away from worldly minded people. Then Lawlam, don't be greedy from mundane achievements. Atyahara prayasasa prajalpa niyamagraha janasangasa lolamcham shadvi bhakti pranashati. It will get destroyed. So to save ourselves, we should strictly follow. So first thing, so that is means being in a solitary place. What is the thing? Be free from fear. Not easy. Everybody is fearful. What will happen? What will happen? What goes around, comes around. Nothing can be hidden in this world. One day everything comes and hits us. What you should do? We should be free from fear. Very important in spiritual life. Ashtanga yogi ka fear alag hai. So first principle, how do we follow? Ashtanga yogi goes to the forest, no need to go to the forest. Just keep away from asat sangha. Next, what is the principle? Free from fear. How you can become free from fear? Depend on Krishna, that's all. Ashtanga yogi also goes to the forest, sits on a deer skin. Because deer skin has some chemical properties. So snakes and reptiles don't enter. Hana? Insects also don't enter. Otherwise, insects will bite you. Interesting. You have tried? Yeah. So therefore, deer skin, they were using, but it's dangerous. You have tigers, so many kind of animals there. It's mosquitoes. Mosquitoes, they will directly come. Just imagine how much tapasya is needed. We are sitting here, one mosquito, we cannot sleep whole night, correct? We do whatever needed, somehow how to sleep, hana? We put Odomas, this, so many things we do. Somehow, one mosquito can spoil all your sleep. And not one, you're in a forest. Who can do this actually? It can be done, but not in Kali Yuga. We're not saying it cannot be done, not in Kali Yuga. Mostly, Prabhupada says they close their eyes. Here it is said, not closing eyes. You have to half close the eyes and focus on the tip of the nose. Even Ashtanga Yoga in brief is given in Gita. They don't do that. They close their eyes. And mostly, you can hear them snoring within 2 minutes. Half of the people snore. At least my experience. They sleep off. Some people give some funny, that's Buddhist, small children trying to do meditation. Like that only people also do. So when you have the, you know, they have some funny videos. Very, very small to 3-4 year old child. They're trying to make them irritated and he's sleeping. He's making sleep. So like that only, if you don't do like that, it will not work out. Take care. And then very important point, free from fear, free from all unwanted association. Therefore, you go in isolation and free from sex life. That's also very difficult. Take care. But vishaya vini vartante nirahara sadehinaha rasa varja rasopiyasya param dishtva nivartate. When you get a higher taste, then only you can give up lower taste. Otherwise, it is not possible. By bhakti marga, where you are trying to serve the Lord, there is so much happiness you can give up. Otherwise, and actually that is the test of spiritual advancement. The more we are advanced, more we can give up sex life. What do you say? That is a proof or not? People will not tolerate this. The Swami is involved in sex life, they immediately reject him. Because that shows his mind is not pure. It's truth or not. Correct? So he should be free from sex life. We had the famous case, one Swami in South India, let us not name him. He was caught red-handed. Now ashram is running. He is on bail. Chal raha hai. But here Bhagavad Gita says it is wrong. It is wrong. It has to be free from principle, we have to agree. It has to be free from sex life. Because the heart is polluted by this base desire. You cannot keep Krishna in that heart. So I said again, it's not cheap. We have to pay the price. Not sahajiya. Sahajiya means chalta hai, sab chalta hai. And Krishna will not sit in the heart. Putana will sit. Something else will sit. Some demon will sit. So this is the principle here of Ashtanga Yoga, which can be understood and applied in Bhakti Yoga. But as such, Ashtanga Yoga is not recommended in Kali Yuga. It is not recommended because it is very difficult to do. So the process of Bhakti Yoga is very simple. Ashtanga Yoga is trying to somehow search Krishna within the forest. Bhakti Yoga is do something that Krishna will come. I gave one very good example. Suppose you want to meet the President of America. Who is it now? Trump. Now it will not be easy for you. You have no money on top of it. What you will do? You will walk. Then you will go through the border, Pakistan, where there is so much firing going on, dangerous. Then you have to go Afghanistan, again dangerous place. Then Syria, more dangerous. Then you cross all those places, Iraq, Syria, and then you have to come to Europe. There also, bomb blasts are happening. And then they will not allow you without visa. You have to run through all the boundaries. Just giving an example how difficult. Then you have to jump in the ocean, cross the ocean and reach America. There also they may catch you. Then reach the palace of the president. He may not give you invitation. He may not allow you to meet. Secretaries may not allow you to meet. How difficult it is. That is how it is your own attempt to see God. Almost impossible. But if you do something, that Krishna will come and see you. Correct? That is very nice. That is what we should actually try to do. They made a nice cartoon recently. Have you seen that? One person went to the altar and he was trying to see the Lord. They said, this is not the way to see the Lord. Correct? You know, in the curtain he was trying to. What he did, the next cartoon shows, he's nicely cleaning the floor and it is Krishna through the curtain who is seeing him. You saw that? So don't try to see Krishna. Do something that Krishna will. Yeah, he will try to see who is this person. So that is a bhakti marga, which is the direct process, and it can only be executed. Prabhupada says that if you understand this whole words of the Shastra, transcendental vibration. So therefore we should very carefully chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Then only we will be able to do. Otherwise, it will not happen. You will not be able to reach Krishna. It's a revelation. Always remember, it's a revelation when Krishna is pleased. Bhakti Marga is that. Bhakti Amam Abhijanati. Krishna says, only my devotee can know me. Nobody else can know me. Okay? So, it's a very nice process. Now, I had a request from devotees. We had some Harinams. So, our desire and plan is this. That by Janmashtami, 108 Harinams. How many? 108 Harinams at different houses. Okay? So, only thing you have to do is keep your house clean. That's all. We'll bring prasadam from temple. We'll have all our instruments. Invite all your friends, relatives, neighbors. Okay? I think so many things we can do. We can distribute maybe 1,000 Japamalas. In the whole process, correct? Introduce so many people to chant Hare Krishna. Very nice, I think it will be a auspicious thing, correct? Distribute prasadam, distribute holy name, and invite people to come for Janmashtami. Everything will happen in one stroke. And always you are feeling you're not giving enough time and attention to the family people. So I think there can be nothing more easier than this. It's there within their vicinity, next door, and it's a small town. If you make an attempt, I think this will be possible. Correct? We started off, but we can vigorously do this. So it's like a chain. Chain it can spread. Take care. So I think this will be a very nice process. Apart from other things, we also want to start what is known as Prabhat Ferry. That is in the early morning, 6 to 7:30 Harinam. So different areas that also can be done. Take care, na? By God's grace, we were only three. Now we are more people. So services can open up. That is also very sweet. You know, we have already got instrument for that ready. It's battery powered. It can go for two, three hours. Aram se we can do. Because 6 o'clock we finish our basic work here. And 7:30 is aarti. We can all go and come back. At least we can start on Sunday, something like that. Correct? And some books can be carried also. Some address cards. We can invite people to the temple. And anything more, so many things we can do. Also, Janmashtami is on August 15th. So, it's a huge event what we do. We are doing a Timipai Hall, correct? So, I think for the 10th year now, it's a huge event. Big planning. It's a holiday, 15th August. So, everybody can also plan. Tell us the names of people whom, every important person should be invited. You should know this. Many people don't know. And you feel very surprised. Such an effort. We don't have to spend anything more. The hall is already there. Correct? You just have to know. Many people just don't know. So this year we will start now informing people and remind them again and again so that every person in Mangalore knows about this event. Srila Prabhupada ki, Srimad Bhagavad Gita ki, Srimad Bhagavatam ki.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.